Before. Are you and the scribe ever going to play nicely together?
Not likely. The man thinks he can let loose his tongue just because of his rank. If he gets in my way again, I will kill him myself.
And who will record the prisoners then? You? You cannot fasten your own braces, let alone write.
If it means we rid ourselves of his blithering, I will happily learn.
We own this city.
That's
odd. You die now! Run! You faithless!
That one looks like a scribe.
Hey.
I will hold on to that for you. This looks like a scribe's quarters.